Hi, it's Kelly from Physical Therapy U. So I wanted to go over four quick stretches for youth athletes. If you're not doing anything or you want to do the bare minimum, this is it. Four quick stretches. It's not going to take you 5 minutes and it's going to help prevent injuries. So you're going to use either a dog leash, a stretch out strap, or you can use a belt. So to use a belt, you're just going to loop it like you would a belt, right, like that. So let's do the first one. So that'll be a gastroc stretch. So your muscle back here, your calf. So you're going to loop the belt on your foot, keep your leg on the floor or on the table or on the couch, whatever you're doing this on, and then pull your foot back towards you. You're going to hold the stretch for 30 seconds and you're going to do it at least 3 times on each leg. Don't bounce with it, just kind of pull it back and hold it statically for 30 seconds. It's boring, but it's really important to do. So that's the first one, that's your gastroc, that's your calf stretch. So the second one you're gonna do is a hamstring stretch. So leave the belt right where it is. You're gonna lay on your back and pull your leg up towards yourself. Try and keep your knee straight and bring your foot down towards you. So don't keep your foot pointed in the air, but bring it back down towards you. Again, it's a stretch, so it's 30 seconds. You're gonna do it at least 3 times. And again, don't bounce with it. Just kind of bring it to where you feel a stretch and hold it. Stretches shouldn't be painful, so don't bring it to that point. Just bring it till you feel it, where the muscle is, and then hold it there. So the third stretch you're gonna do is a quad stretch, the muscle in the front of your thigh. So you can keep that belt right on your leg, and you're gonna lay on your stomach now, and then bring the leg back towards you. So you see a lot of people doing this in standing, and that's fine too, but since you're already on the floor and you have the belt on your leg, you might as well lay on your stomach, pull it back, and get a nice quad stretch. So this one you should feel in the front of your leg. Again, hold it for 30 seconds, do it at least 3 times. That's the quad stretch. You can stop it. For the fourth stretch, we're gonna do a hip flexor stretch. So we have the gastroc back here, we have the hamstring, we have the quad, now you're gonna do your hip flexor. So you're gonna use a pillow, put it on the floor, and you're gonna kneel onto this. So this leg is kind of nice little 90 degree bend there, 90 degree bend here. This knee is gonna be right under your hip, and the first thing you do before you lunge forward is tuck your bottom underneath you. So it's almost like if you're a dog and you have a tail, you're gonna tuck your tail underneath you. That alone will give you a little pull in the front of the hip. And then you're just gonna lean forward a little bit to feel a little bit more of a stretch. Again, you don't want it to be painful. It shouldn't hurt your back. It shouldn't hurt here. It should just feel like a stretch and a pull. Again, hold it for 30 seconds. Do it at least 3 times, and then you're gonna repeat it on the other leg.